My name is Aditya and I am a senior consultant in Duke at Noida. So in this video, I am going to tell you about two popular courses. First one is your Python Full Stack and second one is your Python AI. So let me start with Python Full Stack. आप लोगों ने YouTube के बारे में obviously सुना होगा. कभी सोचा है आपने कि किस लैंग्वेज में YouTube को लिखा गया है? Initially YouTube को PHP में लिखा गया था, but later on उसको Python Django के साथ migrate किया गया है. One more example, official website of NASA, it is also developed in Python Django. Another example is your Quora website. So there are lots of websites that are developed using Python Django programming language. Now suppose if you want to develop these type of application by own, so what we need to learn? So we need to go with Python Full Stack course. So in DukeEd, what we offer in Python Full Stack course is, first one is your Python. Second one is your SQL. So we'll be using MySQL Server database to implement SQL queries. Third one is your front end. In front end, we'll be covering like HTML, CSS, JavaScript, Bootstrap. And next one is your backend framework. Backend framework. So in Python, we are having lots of backend framework like Django, Flask, Parabit. So in this curriculum, we'll be offering this Django. Now, in this course, you will be doing two projects. First project is on Python and next project is on Django. And the duration of this whole course is 4.5 hours. So this is about our Python Full Stack curriculum. So first module is your Python. In Python, we'll be starting from scratch and then we'll be covering OOPs concept also, regular expression, multi-threading, GUI programming using Tkinter. We'll be covering all these things in Python programming. Next part is your query part, that is SQL. We'll be doing DDL queries, DML queries, joins, constraint, compository kind of. So we'll be doing all these things using MySQL Server database. And next one is your front end. It is for like client side interfacing. So in front end, HTML, CSS, Bootstrap, JavaScript, we'll be covering all these things. This is your business logic part. So using backend framework, we can implement business logic. Business logic that is executed on server. Fine. We'll be doing two projects. One project is on Python, second is on Django. And the duration of this course is 4.5 minutes. Fine. Now, let me go with second course. So your second course is Python AI. Python AI. So in this Python AI course, कौन कौन से modules हैं जो हम लोग cover करने वाले हैं? And in real life, हम लोगों ने कहाँ कहाँ पर AI को experience किया हुआ है? So we can use AI to help business leaders to improve their sales part. For example, we can use recommendation in any e-commerce website to improve the sales. We can use chatbot system to improve customer services. We can also use AI to create a spam classifier so that we can provide meaningful or important messages to the user. Fine. So ये जो applications हैं, ये सारी applications AI के थ्रू हम easily develop कर सकते हैं, like your face detection, like your mask detection. Recently आपने सुना होगा DRDO ने एक किट बनाई है COVID टेस्ट करने के लिए. वो जो किट उन्होंने बनाई है दैट इज टोटली बेस्ड ऑन एआई. फाइन. सो नाउ इन ड्यूकैड व्हाट वी ऑफर इन आवर एआई कोर्स. सो फर्स्ट थिंग दैट यू विल लर्न दैट इज पाइथन. सेकंड थिंग इज अगेन एसक्यूएल. थर्ड इज योर स्टैट्स एंड एनालिटिक्स पार्ट. Next is your machine learning part. Inside machine learning, we'll be doing classification portion, regression part, clustering part. We will also cover the concept of NLP and your computer vision. Next module is your deep learning. In deep learning, we'll be doing neural network analysis. So we'll be covering ANN, artificial neural network. Second is your CNN, convolutional neural network. And last one is your RNN, recurrent neural network. So, we are having two flavors of RNN. First one is your LSTM and second one is your GRU. So, we will bring all these neural networks in your deep learning. And one more thing, in machine learning, we implement the concept of NLP with the help of TF-IDL vectorizer, count vectorizer. But in case of neural network, generally, we implement the concept of NLP with the help of word embeddings. So we will be doing all these things in this Python AI course. In this course, we will be doing 6 projects. One project is in Python and 2 projects in machine learning and 3 projects in your deep learning. And the duration of this course is 6 months. Fine. So I am repeating the modules of this Python AI curriculum. First one is your Python. Second one is your SQL. Second one is your statistics and analytics part. Next one is your ML, machine learning. Inside machine learning, we will be doing classification regression collectively known as supervised learning. This is your clustering, also known as unsupervised learning. Inside supervised learning, we will be doing NLP portion and your computer vision problems. And then we will move to this deep learning portion. In deep learning, we will be creating neural networks. First one is your artificial neural network, that is also known as dense neural network or your simply neural network. Second one is your CNN, also known as convolutional neural network, specialized for image classification. Third one is your RNN, that is recurrent neural network, specialized for text classification portion. So we are having 2 variants of RNN. First one is your LSTM, second one is your GRU. Fine. And in machine learning, NLP is implemented with the help of vectorizers concept like TF-IDF count vectorizer. Here we will be implementing the concept of NLP with the help of word embeddings. Fine. So this is the whole part of our Python AI curriculum.